Valder. How are you?
Hi, Valder. This is Tanya.
Good morning. Who do I have on the line?
You've got Jack Thomason and Tanya Nyack.
Well, you guys, thank you so very much for returning. I've talked to both of you both on the Valder Beebe Show here in Dallas, Texas, and I heard that you're live from Boston.
We are live from Boston today at this year's HGTV Urban Oasis location in the W Residences in the Theater District. We're up on the 24th floor. Incredible.
Okay, so we're going to do a giveaway, and I'll go to Tanya next, because if Tanya decorated, I want to enter. But anyway, we're going to start with you, Jack. Tell me about this great residence that you guys are doing as an HGT giveaway.
Well, we're so excited to be talking about it and showing it to you. And I mentioned we're on the 24th floor. What I love to remind everyone is that you win this apartment and everything in it, but you also win your existence in the W Residences. So you have beautiful high-rise living, but you also have all the amenities of a luxury hotel. So, concierge service, room service. So it's like living on while you're on vacation. But as you look around, and we have a virtual tour where you can go online as well at hgtv.com to see every inch of this space. But right now I'm standing in the kitchen, and this kitchen is amazing by anyone's standards, large or small home. This unit is 1,000 square feet, but you'd never know it by the size of this kitchen, because definitely state-of-the-art appliances, which are fantastic for any chef or cook. The kitchen sink and faucet is a touchless faucet, so very high tech. And the island is 5 feet by 8 feet. It's a huge kitchen island because it's multi-function, multi-purpose for island space or workspace or for dining space. And we have this beautiful chandelier above it, so when you use it as dining, it feels like a luxurious dining table. And there's a fireplace in the kitchen space. So a really amazing part of the unit, and is invisible when you first walk in. And I'm walking now actually into the living room. And as you look at the furnishings and the artwork all around me, just remember that all this is part of the grand prize package worth more than $1 million. It's the apartment, the furnishings, the accessories, the artwork, a new 2014 Acura, incredible prize package. But it's just a beautiful lifestyle here too, and everything that's in this unit has been hand-picked to have some sort of Boston connection, either coming from a Boston artisan, or all the artwork on the walls from Boston artists, and the furnishings from local Boston stores, all coming together really beautifully, and in a way to really live to enjoy this incredible view that you have from the apartment, which is unbelievable. I mean, so often in high-rise living, the view is of another building. Well, here, it's this big, open, gorgeous Boston iconic view that's incredible. And so, I started in the kitchen, and now I'm in the living space. Tanya is over in the master bedroom that has some amazing features that she can tell you about.
Hey, Valder. How are you?
I miss talking to you. We win all of that stuff, but do we get a Tanya Nyack with the win?
Well, kind of, because I live right nearby. I this is my neighborhood. So anybody that wins here, I might just have to give you a personal tour of Boston. But I know you're in Dallas. I don't know when the last time you made it out here to Boston was, but I'm going to tell you.
It's been
all,
a while, and
has
that is
it?
My second favorite city next to England.
Oh, all right. We'll take second. For me, it's my first favorite city, but I'm biased. Let me tell you what's out here. Right out the window, and I know you want to get down to the nitty-gritty for design details, but I'm going to tell you, first of all, what's right outside. We have the Charles River. We have the Boston Public Gardens. We have an unobstructed view right in the center, in the middle of the city. There's no buildings blocking the view, which is so unheard of,
It is.
We're right here in the theater district. So that means as soon as you set foot out the door, you have restaurants, you have nightclubs if you want to go dancing, you have the theater. There's so much energy going on right here. So it is an amazing place. But I know you want to talk design, so let me get right to it.
Okay, tell me design, because I saw your condo. I think you have a condo on some show when you were talking about it.
Yeah.
So I know you really know Boston.
I do. I know Boston and I love design, and I can tell you what Jack and his team did here is just unbelievable. They have created an oasis right here in the city. The master bedroom has a custom headboard. There's a beautiful painted detail that runs up the wall and onto the ceiling, which actually, in a weird way, I don't know how they mastered this, but they did. They made it both funky, trendy, and classy all at the same time. So I have to tell you, you can see every last detail of this space by going online to hgtv.com. There's a virtual tour there. But even more than that, enter to win. You can enter twice daily, both on hgtv.com and on frontdoor.com. And you can do it every single day until October 18th. So I hope that you'll be entering, Valder.
We will, because I want to win a Tanya Nyack and a Jack Thomason. I'd love to win you guys. Thank you guys for telling us about the HGTV Urban Oasis 2013 giveaway on the Valder BB Show. I really appreciate it.
Thank you so much.